This posture of the Vajrasana, standing on the toes and knees are ground. Yes. So that will make immense of effect on your brain, on your headache and your eyesight. And this is not difficult. So this kind of postures when we can do, the whole day we are okay. So slowly, concentration, and time to time this posture, time to time that posture, but you should have a yoga in daily life, some postures. And then you put your knees little up, yes, and you can put your hands on the thighs, on the knees, or fold your hands. And you close eyes or open eyes. If you close eyes, you will be a little bit not balanced or like this. So this, the whole system in the body, your spinal column is so relaxed, so good, and all chakras are balanced. Energy is flowing very balanced. And now you can raise your hands up, sideways, and stand up. Yes, and hands up. And on the toes. One and two. One and two. Inhale, exhale. Inhale and exhale. Very good. And hands down and sit on your toes. Yes, relax. So this is will really, for your intestine, for your spinal columns, for your joints, for your glands, for your nerve systems, and what not. And just this one posture, what we have learned, is very, very good. Yoga is for physical, mental, social, spiritual, very, very helpful.